Can you comment on the lowering threshold for foreign ownership for houses from 1 million to 600,000? Will it be increased the speculation by foreigners like Chinese and Hong Kong, people from Hong Kong, buy all the properties in Malaysia and then houses to take expensive houses?
As you know, there is a property overhang. This is limited to flats, not houses.
Not landed property. Hmm? Not landed property.
Not landed property. Okay? There's just flats. And there is a property overhang at this moment. We need to sell off this property. Of course, there will be foreign buyers. But local buyers should not be cut out just because foreign buyers are buying at a lower price flats. Okay, thank you.